Hey guys, Res0942 here, and welcome to TV Games Reviews episode number 78. And today we're gonna look at another G2 Gaming Generation guitar game. It's Camp Rock, and yes, this plug-and-play controller came out in 2008 in honor of the Disney Channel movie entitled Camp Rock. This is what the guitar looks like. Yeah, it's the same shell controller as the Punk Tour. It's got the whammy bar, it's got the power switch, it's got the menu button. I know what this is, you can use this to strum this. It's got the three buttons, yellow, red, and green. And it's got these plastic tuning, which doesn't do anything. So yeah, that's it for the Get Rock controller. I figured out how to play this, but still, the game managed to be very unresponsive. And I bought this at Goodwill for $4 with Disney Princess Magical Adventures. So yeah, that's it for the controller. Let's power it on. Unlike the Tandem Montana Pop Tour, which only shows the Plug In and Play TV Games logo, this one shows the G2 Gaming Generation logo. I figured out how to play this, but the game managed to be very, very, very unresponsive. I've never seen Camp Rock before, so... Okay, let's see. Yeah, right. No one likes Camp Rock, but the plug and play is stupid. Okay, let's look at the tutorial. I figured out how to play, but mostly it's unresponsive and I'm not very good at guitar games. Not even Guitar Hero. There we go, I got a note down. Last time when I reviewed Pop Tour, I showed you, so I tried to play a song, but I failed. Yeah. Let's play a song in jam mode. Campfire jam. Let's try. Our time is here. Our time is here. Get ready to watch me fail at Camp Rock. Hey, I got it! But I ain't gonna get very far. Wait a minute. Hey, I'm doing it! I guess this isn't very fail-y at all. Oh, I failed. Okay, let's exit to main menu. Let's try another song. Let's try Too Cool. The audience looks very good. Too cool for my dress. The shades are in my head. See, 3D animated. Failed. Let's try another song. next Friday. Who will I meet with? Try. Play my music. Okay, yeah. Let's. Now it's a different background. This time they're in the forest. I guess the game isn't very unresponsive after all. I hate these parts. Oh well. Might as well try another song which hasn't been finished yet. Start the party. Okay, now it's in a stage. You know what? I fail at it, so before I leave, I'll try just one more song, which is Here Are You. Okay, this is happening, it's in the stage. Get ready. I forget the color code buttons. I forget which button to push when I play these tank guitar games. Good grief. So, well, I fail at guitar games. So yeah, that's my review of the Camp Rock guitar game. What did I think of it? I give it a 3 out of a 10 because the game is not very good. I know the movie is on the premiere of Disney World, not very good, but hey, it's just a guitar game like Guitar Hero. If you want to play a real guitar game where everything is responsive, try playing Guitar Hero. So yeah, that's my review of the Camp Rock guitar video game by G2, by Jakks. This is Rescue 0942 signing out. Bye bye.